father of two was killed and a dozen others wounded when police dispersed a crowd using live ammunition and tear gas in the town of Rambukkana, northeast of the Sri Lankan capital. His is the first death in weeks of unrest over the government's handling of the economy and fuel crisis.